bomber certificate. Without this, if a bomber comes to inspect, bomber won't say much. Your fire extinguisher, you have to know how to read the meter. If it is red in front, the needle is in the red in front, please don't use it. Because instead of when you depress to shoot out, instead of it coming out here, any open pores will shoot out. In fact, this one, will, the whole thing will come off. It's over pressurized. If the needle is in the red behind the green, also cannot be used because it's under pressurized. Somebody have already opened up, release and press without discharging. You break the canister inside, the canister will still contain the gas without using it to discharge the powder. But after 2 days, it will slowly leak out until it's totally depleted. That's why before you use a fire extinguisher, you need to see the needle of the gauge. It must be in the narrow green. And that is your job as floor warden to check your respective department's extinguisher. You have to know how many extinguishers you have in your department. One is at the lift lobby, one is at the pantry behind. There's supposed to be two. Then make sure the two are checked. If this thing is gone, you have to inform management. You don't know how to use it, it's okay. As long as you make sure it is well maintained. Security tag must be there. This is holding the safety pin in place. If the security tag is gone, possibility it has been vandalized and people put back the safety pin in again. So you have to make sure the safety pin is in and the security tag is still on.